Someone finally made it. We have been waiting for a sign from outside for so long. Welcome, stranger.
What's going on here?
The king's protective barrier sealed the orcs in here with us. The orcs have captured half the city. We need help. This fire chalice must be taken to Charypto, the highest-ranking fire mage in the king's castle. Someone must break through the orcs' position and reach the castle.
What sort of place is this?
It is the old Temple of Enos for this city. We retreated here, and now we're stuck.
I have to get to the king.
There is a whole garrison of orc warriors between here and the castle. Only a madman would try to make his way through the city to the castle.
Just tell me how to get to the castle.
When you leave the temple, look south. The high walls and towers are part of the king's castle. But to get there, you have to pass through the orc-infested city, stranger.
Give me the fire chalice.
All right. But be careful with it. Don't let them take it from you. It is extraordinarily valuable.
What can be done against the orcs' superior numbers?
Absolutely nothing. They're dug into the streets like ticks. They're led by five commanders who occupy the most important positions in the city. The commanders would have to be eliminated before we stand any chance at all of reconquering the city.
I'll take care of the five orc commanders.
I hope your fighting skill is as great as your arrogance, stranger. The commanders have settled in the large houses of the city. Good luck. I hope to see you again in one piece.
What is so important about this fire chalice?
You're asking me? All I know is that the fire mages are crazy for the things.
You've come from the outside, haven't you? I hope you've got more guts than all the other cowards around here.
How can I help you?
The question is, how can we help each other, brother? I need to get inside the castle. And I suppose you could use a comrade in arms with whatever lies ahead of you. Let me fight by your side.
What's your business in the castle?
I must report to Cobra, the commander-in-chief of the Royal Guard. He needs to know that there are some people left here, struggling to survive.
Come with me.
Let's get to it then.
Thank you. you're going to bleed.
Not like that. Not like... No. Not like that.
I will smash you to pieces.
You showed up.
Here it says something about alchemy.
Thank you. Thank you.
interesting. I need a lockpick, or the right key.
Teeth are mine now.
I need a lockpick, or the right key.
You asked for it!
Go back now.
Damn good thing you're here. I heard that a man with a lot of promise arrived from outside. Looking at you, I must say they didn't exaggerate. I hope the situation out there isn't as hopeless as they all claim. Confound it.
You're the commander-in-chief here?
Yes, damn it. And it's one hell of a job.
I must see the king.
Yes, absolutely. He'll be happy to see the daredevil who made his way here from outside. Go up to the castle. He'll be expecting you.
How are things up here in the castle?
It is damn well much worse than it looks. We're simply taking too many losses. Even a tough man like me is beginning to have his doubts.
Would you teach me how to fight?
I'm not sure whether there's anything left that I can teach a crazy dog like you. But I'll give it a try.
How can I help you?
Last night we had a skirmish with those damned orcs from the eastern part of town. Those brutes drove us apart. One of my men didn't make it back. His name is Thordir. He's hiding somewhere in the eastern part of town. If you want to help us, go find him and bring him back in one piece.
I brought you the paladin George.
Crikey! So there are really some warriors left out there. We'll take care of them as soon as we secure this part of town. Useful gold for useful news. Here, take it.
The five orc commanders are dead.
Damn it. I knew you'd stir things up here, but... Oh my, oh my. You are the best fighter I've ever met. And I have met plenty. Glorious gold for a glorious victory.
Thanks for your help, stranger. You're a good sort. Here, take these healing potions. The way you're carrying on, you'll need them.